Hello humans, I know that my last video was on Minecraft. I apologize, but I'm just so giddy about all the things I've done. I just want to show the update because some things have changed. Like for one, this room is quite empty now. This is full of chests which I poorly sorted and I need to go through them all and put effort in. But first off, the expansion of this area has been successful. So I have all of these here. I have these stacked up by this. This corner is going to be for bed, so I'm going to make this all furnished and look nice for a sleeping area. I've got my enchantment table there, and this is going to be a map room. Biggest ambition is a 5x5 map with my base in the center. So yeah, that's there. I'm also planning to dig out this way and have it not that far, but maybe that. Nah, not that wide. I'll have it about this one on width. Going out that way, and I'll be putting another portal at the very end and having the chest room, which will be where I've sold all my chests. So I'm just happy to report all those. I don't actually remember what I'd done in the last one, even though it just happened, but bridge is done. I never showed this how I finished doing the sanding here, where I've covered this in sand. And I made it half natural, half not. Like, you can tell this is natural, but like, it's somewhat connected. So yeah, something I definitely don't think you've seen was finished the glass wall that I talked about. So now it looks really nice being able to see it this way. I'll quickly go up on the wall and show it around. So yeah, got a nice wall that goes all the way around. I lowered it because I realized how many I stopped zombies, villagers, and creepers. Because nothing else will hurt them, so yeah. I realized then, so I decided to keep it low. And also because I think it's nicer to have it at the site instead of completely overlooming everything. Alright, I've also migrated villages here from desert, so you'll see desert and jungle ones here. Because the original inhabitants I brought were desert, and some of them made jungle villages. Oh, I finally have a good library. But yeah, look at this nice place. All these iron golems I didn't spawn, they're all natural just from the village. It's quite nice. It's quite annoying with my timing. So just three iron golems. I have a bunch of I'm gonna look for an unused bed and just sleep on it. Just so that I don't get bothered by phantoms no more. Until we can see a bunch of villagers over. Yeah, finished the village. I also made a decision to make an outer path because all the way around, so I'll quickly take that. It's just a path to go all the way around, and I've also put some lights in between some of the alleyways parts just to make sure that they stay lit up, because I didn't want to worry about things spawning. But yeah, so this village, nothing will spawn. It's safe. So yay. I will say, and it's something that was one thing, is everyone's going for the leather working, and that's really upsetting. Second is, whenever I was over here, I would hear like a zombie noise, and I couldn't figure out why, until I realized the roof is hollow in there, so there was no light in there. So it's just things were spawning in there and existing in there. But yeah, The village is going really well. Soon they're all going to go to their jobs. And I can see what else is there. Because I spent a lot of time mining and enchanting, getting enchantment books. I've nearly got the best pickaxe I can, which will be I'm breaking 3, efficiency 5, and fortune 3. I've got the unbreaking 3 and efficiency 5. I just need to get fortune 3, and then my lucky will be if I can get a mending book to connect to it, which would be a whoop on my end. I need to look around. But what if I just... You seem to be a bit broken. Sorry, he's been like that since he came to the village. Like, perhaps he could try. I hate so much of this stupid try. Because I want to get more to masters, that's one of my goals in the village. Hello, little jungle. Very, very cool. So I'm now just going to go check around what jobs they are. Oh, so we got 2 librarians. That's good. Do we have a cartographer? No. Damn it. Do we have a priest in prison? No. Do we have a... Nope. Okay, what do we have? What else do we have? Oh yeah, the cancer flower appeared. I haven't got the mushrooms yet. So this one don't have a drop yet either. Oh, we have a Fletcher. Wait, what does the Fletcher want? Okay, give me arrows. Yeah, give me arrows. I'll definitely take the arrows. Do I have one in here? Good enough. See? Well, there's just these guys, like, they're the second generation and they all were like, oh, look at this job. I've gotten one to master and I'm not doing the others yet, but it's so annoying. Oh, it's got us another ship in. Ooh, have I got extra farmers now? Tell me what you... Okay. They're fine, but I'm going to need to replace this job again because none of them want beetroot. But I know it's one you can have. But yeah. That's the village. I hope you like it. The village itself, nothing in touching, not touching anything anymore. Maybe like what their job are, but... By like farmer, for example, is I want to be able to trade beetroots too, because that's also one of my main crops. By the net. I'm not really going to touch anything in the village. I want to make this bridge look nice, and I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to do that. But other than that, I've done mostly everything I can think of for this. And I'm really excited. Alright, I haven't shown you guys the coordinate diary. So, this is the coordinate stuff. It's for where my base is. It's a mushroom mile, which, it's going to take a lot of effort to get there, but I'm going to, like, I might just go on a very specific x-axis and then just make a straight line and dig, but, like, not underground, I meant at the surface, so, like, I'll go across the ocean and then dig till the next ocean and then keep going forward like that. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to take the mushroom that way. So, yeah, that's my plans for that. I have these. The sods. They're gonna connect to that. I was not a fool. I did make some blunders, but I won't talk about those. But yeah, so I'm sorry I did this right after the last one, but I just had so many things to show and I was really giddy about it, so I wanted to show them on my YouTube. But yeah, So I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Minecraft. I mean, this report, this whatever it is, entry. Till next time, humans. Goodbye, humans.